What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl IJ. If this is your first time being here, I'm so excited that you stopped to watch this video. My name is IJ and I'm pleased to meet you. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for your help. I do value each and every one of you. So we would like if you can go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so. And while you're at it, please make sure you click on the little bell button just so that when I upload, you will be notified. So in this video, I'm going to share with you guys how I decorate my home for Christmas. Right here, we are trying to put up the Christmas tree. I've had this tree for a very long time. So at this point, we're just trying to fluff out the Christmas tree just so that it assumes the shape that it's supposed to assume. And then from there, I'm going to start to set up the coffee table. I really do love setting up the coffee table because I love the way it looks. And if you're interested in any of these items that I'm using, I got them from Burlington. And you can get it from TJ Maxx, Marshalls, or Home Goods. I know they normally have like similar stuff. So if you're interested in any of it, you can just hit me with a comment and I'll let you know. And yeah, so if you want to see how I was able to decorate my home for Christmas, just keep watching. And I'll talk to you guys throughout the video. Thanks for watching. So I'm using two sets of candles on the coffee table and they are from Bath and Body Works. The names of the two candles are Fresh Fall Morning, then the other one is Frosted Coconut Snowball. A combination of these two sets of candles make your house smell amazing. So if you're interested, you can try it and let me know. Like if you smell these two candles, you'll be like, oh my God, I'm... So on the floating shelves, I decided to add these two cones on both sides of the TV, just to tie in the look, the look to make everything look well put together. Then I also decided to add the two pieces. The one on the left hand side says blessed, and the one on the right hand side says family. So blessed family. I just thought that sounded really nice in the ears and kind of prophesied something into the universe. You know what I mean? So I just feel like just having those pieces right there like ties everything together and look more Christmas-like. Point, I'm trying to put together this flower vase. There's a place where I want to put it in the living room. The flowers that I'm using, I got them from Dollar Tree. If you're interested in any of them, it's just regular flowers, you know, there's really nothing to it. And yeah, those are my two sons. They're so excited that we're putting up the Christmas tree. My eldest son, this one right here, has been disturbing me forever about Christmas trees. So he is so excited. I love the way the flowers look. Look at that. That looks so beautiful. Oh my God, yes. In case you're wondering why I didn't even out the spaces between the stockings, it's just because I have to get another stocking to put at the end. Because we're six of us at home right now, so I'm missing one stocking. So that's why I have that space at the fireplace. That's why I have the space open. I just need to get a stocking to put in there. So right now it's time to do a little bit of cleaning. So I'm just taking out the pillows from the couch just so that I can get everything together. So yeah, I'm just going to clean up right now to, you know, to make sure the place look more presentable and get out all the trash and whatever I have on the floor and things like that. So let's get cleaning. So if you've been watching my clean with me videos, you'll know exactly what I'm using right now. I'm using the spray away glass cleaner, guys. This do not sleep on this thing. This is the best cleaning agent you can use on your glassware. Like, it works like magic. It takes everything away and it doesn't have ammonium in it, which is really, really nice. It takes all the streaks, whatever particle, whatever dirt you see on the glass, like, it takes everything away. It makes your glass look brand new. So if you want to try it, please do and let me know. Like, it does a very great job. Trust me. So in one of my Clean With Me videos, somebody placed a comment and was asking, how do you have glassware with kids at home? And she went further to say, I love a clean home. Your home is so sweet. Thank you so much for that comment. That meant a lot to me. Yes, it is possible to have glassware at home when you have kids. Now, the question is, at what age? What age are they in? Because my sons are 4 and 5, and they do understand when I tell them not to touch something. Every now and then, they do forget and they still touch. That is totally okay. But you should be. That's why when you're watching kids, your eyes have to be on them all the time, because you don't know when they will do something wrong. You don't know when they will touch something that they're not supposed to touch. It's just like having a stove and, you know, you have kids around. You have to watch them still. So that's the same concept I apply here. And I tell them, do not touch this, do not touch that. They do understand and they try not to touch it. Like I said before, they forget once in a while and they play around, they touch it and things may break. That is just normal. That is just life. But it's not like they go around breaking every glass thing at home. I think that discipline is something that we have to start from little and just bring them up into it, just so that when you tell them something in future, they understand where you're coming from. So when you want to discipline your child, you have to start from, you know, from when they are still little, not at a grown age. That's when you want to discipline them. And I just believe that this is just one of the things that you can use in order to discipline your child when they are still little. So that's why I have them. I won't lie to you that they haven't broken anything at home. That would be a big lie, honestly. They have touched one or two things, fell apart or something, but they haven't broken everything at home. And, you know, that's just life. You just have to take the risk sometimes. If you want to have any nice thing in your home, you can have it when you have kids. You just have to watch them. That's what I can say. I'm sure you guys will be like, who is this girl in the video? This is my sister-in-law and she loves to dance. You see what she's doing? She is so funny. I love this girl to death, honestly. Like, she is a very great helper and I'm just so appreciative to God that I actually got to meet her and she's staying with me and she's really, really helping me. And I just thought I'd put that in there and just make her smile. She loves videos, so I was like, okay, let me leave that in there and put a smile on somebody's face. She loves to dance. Trust me, she loves to dance. So, yeah, that's my sister-in-law. So here we go, guys. This is the final look. I hope you guys did like this video. If you did, please leave me a comment down in the comment section below. Let me know which part was your favorite part or which piece was the best. Let me know in the comment section. So I'm just going to show you guys around just so that you see how everything looks and how the house, you know, how the house is looking in general. With everything put together, I love this coffee table so much. Like, I love the little pieces at the center, and it just really makes me feel good. So yeah, let me know what your thoughts are. Thank you so much for watching this video. I would like if you can consider subscribing if you haven't. Please support me in any way that you can. Share with your friends, and also like if you haven't already. Thank you so much. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Almost forgot this part. So on the dining table, I decided to go with the centerpiece and then two candle holders on both sides. That's just, and then the one in the center. And I had these pieces from last year, so I just reused them. I didn't go and buy anything for this particular spot or for this particular space. Yeah, and I like the way it looks. I like that one. I like the color, and I like the way everything just blends in. Then I also changed the flowers on this vase on the island as well. Then I just switched that the vase that's on the bar table at the far end. That vase used to be on the dining table. So I just put in some white flowers and then I put it at the end, just so you know you have a Christmas feel as well at that end. And that was it. Thanks so much, guys. I hope you guys, that's the final look right there. I love it so much. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's beautiful. That's my husband's. Those are his toes. And then my two lovely boys. There you go. Thank you.